Want to make your product options more visually appealing? In this video, we'll walk you through how to set up color swatches in the sleek theme for Shopify, turning simple text variants into eye-catching visual swatches your customers will love. Let's dive in. Let's start with enabling swatches globally through your theme settings. First, go to your Shopify admin, then online store, themes, and click customize on the sleek theme. Now, in the theme editor, click on theme settings in the bottom left. Then scroll to or search for color swatches. In color swatch trigger, enter your exact variant option name. If your products use color as the option name, type color here. For multiple languages or options, separate with commas, color, cooler, farb. In the swatches list, assign hex color codes to each variant. Each rule goes on its own line, in the format, color name, hashtag hex code. For example, red, hashtag FF0000, blue, hashtag 0000FF. To use image swatches instead of colors, upload PNG files via Shopify admin, content, files, then click upload files. File names must match the variant name. Use lowercase and replace spaces with hyphens. For example, light pink becomes light-pink.png. Once uploaded, these images will automatically be used for your variant swatches. Let's activate swatches on individual product pages. In your theme editor, open the default product template. Navigate the product information section and click on Variant Picker. Change the style from drop-down to buttons. This is required for swatches to work. Then select your style, choose color swatches, variant image, Shopify swatches, or text. In this case, we'll use color swatches. Adjust shape and size to match your store's design. Your product color options will now appear as clickable swatches, improving visual clarity for your customers. Now let's add swatches to your collection pages where customers browse products. Go back to theme settings and find the product cards section. Under color swatches section, toggle the enable color swatches on. Set maximum swatches to show, we recommend 3 to 4 to keep cards clean. For swatch type, we recommend using the same style as what you use for product page. For this example, we'll also use color swatch to use the colors we've set up earlier. Once applied, your product cards will now show mini color previews, giving shoppers quick insight before they even click. If you want to use Shopify swatches, there's no need to manually set up a custom swatch list. These swatches are powered by Shopify's built-in color system and can be managed directly through your product admin using product meta fields. Shopify uses category meta fields to automatically detect and display color options visually, giving your customers a smoother shopping experience. For a full step-by-step guide on how to manage and configure these swatches, check the setup link in the video description. And that's it! You've successfully added color swatches across your Shopify store using the sleek theme, from global settings to product cards and pages. This boosts both visual appeal and customer experience. If you found this tutorial helpful, don't forget to like and subscribe for Shopify tips. Thanks for watching, and happy customizing your store!